sunny day here in Serbia for the second days of World Transplant Football Cup 2024. The match is now between Northern Ireland and Chile. And now the Chile that is trying to build an action.
Well done, Marky Mark.
Sanchez dribbling on number 17. The cross in the middle, and what a save by Kevin Bell. An important a corner kick for Chile. He's trying to press the opponent. In the middle, Avilla, number 17, Sanchez. The cross in the middle for Avilla. Avilla with the right foot. The ball went out of the door of Bell. The cross. No foul committed by the defender to forward. A free kick for Northern Ireland in this moment. Important free kick for a very dangerous position. Throwing for Northern Ireland, the ball in the middle. But Chile now can start the counter-attack. In number 17, the ball in the middle. What a mistake by Lillo Ayala. That has all the door completely free. And doesn't enquadre it. Bell. Palma Flores. The ball for Lillo Ayala. Avilla. To Palma Flores. What a brilliant save by Graham McCormick on the line of the door. Keeper of Chile. Di Vera Pagliero. And now Chile. Via. Roal for Avilla. Palma Flores. Lillo Ayala. What a goal for Chile. Lillo Ayala that is sending an earth to home. Fantastic goal for Lillo Ayala. Corner kick by Floyd. The ball in the middle, but Palma Florence robbed the ball and he started the counter-attack. The ball for Lillo Ayala. Lillo Ayala in front of Bell. What a save for the goalkeeper of Northern Ireland that lost his hat in this occasion, but save his door. With teammate Fuentes, but a great tackle for the defensor of Northern Ireland. Fuentes try to shoot, and another important save for Kevin Bell, and the ball doesn't cross the line, so but a wrong passes for the number 11 in Chile, but another closer for the defender of Northern Ireland. The throwing for Chile, Fuentes, Sanchez, the cross in the middle, the ball for Lillo Ayala, Captain Avilla, try with the left foot, and he hit the punt, but the action is not finished. The ball for Fuentes, but great tackle for Floyd, Sanchez, again to Solis. The cross in the middle, great crosser for Coyle, but the ball doesn't cross the line. The shoot, fantastic goal for Sanchez Munoz, 2-0 Chile. What a fantastic goal and a fantastic hurt in the camera for Sanchez Munoz. Avilla. Sanchez to Palma Flores. Palma Flores try to shoot. Hit an opponent. Fuentes with right foot and Bell with another miracle to say no to the forward of Chile. Throwing for Chile. Palma Flores. Dribbling and Fuentes. Fuentes has space and try to shoot. A fantastic goal for Fuentes, 3-0 for Chile, with the right foot. But the ref say that the time is over. Chile won 3-0 against Northern Ireland. In a spectacular match.